go for a drive. I like to pull off to the side of the road, turn out the lights, get out and look up at the sky. And I do this to remind me that I'm really, really tiny in the grand scheme of things, and sometimes this terrifies me. It's only really scary because it makes me feel serene in a way I never thought I'd be, because I've never been so grounded and so humbled and so one with everything.
I am grounded, I am humbled, I am one with everything.
Rock and roll is fun, but if you ever hear someone say you are huge, look at the moon, look at the stars, look at the sun, look at the ocean and the desert and the mountains and the sky. Say, I am just a speck of dust inside a giant's eye.
I am just a speck of dust inside a giant's eye.
When I saw Genevieve, I really liked it when she said what she said about the giant and the lemmings on the